33 suspect cases of COVID-19 were tested positive on 7 June 2020, according to Integrated Disease Surveillance Program and Directorate of Health Services. 30 cases have been linked to Mangur Hill Vasco. One has travelled by flight from Delhi. One has travelled by train from Delhi. And one has travelled by road from Maharashtra. Their condition is stable. Active cases in the state now stands at 235 till 7 June 2020. Goa Health Secretary Nila Mohanan on 7 June 2020 informed media that as per Union Ministry of Health Affairs guidelines, a COVID-19 care facility has been opened at Primary Health Center Shirota where asymptomatic patients will be admitted. Only those who are symptomatic will be admitted in ESI Hospital at Margao, Health Secretary Nila Mohanan told media. She also said that restaurant will be opened in Goa from June 8 following all social distancing guidelines. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and never miss any update.